the men and star magic artist of the moment. Let's all welcome Mr. Sam Milby, looking sharp, thank you, as always. How do you feel right now?
I feel less than amazing right now.
Ever since BBB, no? That was 2005?
2005.
Yeah. After so many years. 19 years.
19 years.
How does it feel that you are renewing your contract as a Kapamilya artist?
It is a surreal moment para sa akin. Yeah, I mean, we both came from Pinoy Big Brother. I'm the OG first season. To imagine exactly 19 years ago, I was still in the house. And here I am, 19 years later, still a forever Kapamilya. So I'm just... It's a surreal moment hanggang ngayon.
At saktong-sakto yung kanta mo, hindi kita iiwan.
Yeah, diba?
Oo, saktong-sakto sa theme natin ngayon.
Yeah.
Maraming salamat. Thank you. From bahay ni Kuya, ito na talaga ang buhay natin. Pagiging Kapamilya. Fix your signature on the document and ta-da! You are officially forever Kapamilya. Let's make that happen!
It's been 19 years. It's been quite the journey. Sorry, I'm going to make it English. Yes, of course, a big thank you to my ABS-CBN family, Sir CLK, Tita Gori, Sir Mark, Derek Loren, to my Star Magic family, Ate Monch, all the handlers and road managers that are working so hard, to my Cornerstone family, of course, Erickson, Sir Jeff, Ate C, Ate Gares, Linda. It's a growing family also, and I wouldn't be where I am kung hindi das guidance ng mga managements ko. And also, I want a big thank you. Because I think these people don't get enough credit. And yung mga tao sa na bumubuo ng mga projects, the production, they are working so hard. They're the first to get there, the last to leave. They need more credit. And I just want to thank you guys for working so hard to make, because I've done so many TV shows and movies, kahit sa music. And I'm just so thankful for all the hard work na lahat ng tao na ginagawa nila. So thank you so much to my directors, of course. And my co-actors, maraming salamat po. I'm so excited to still be here in forever Kapamilya.